Hello, my name is David Torma. I want to show you some different sea trout lures. This one is the Maxi Goby. It comes in 18 grams and it's a long casting bullet. The Maxi Goby has some ultrasonic rattle balls inside, which attract even the most sleepy sea trout or rainbow trout. You can cast this over shallow water and fish it really slowly, even though it's a heavy lure. It also comes with this triple hook mounted in a double split ring system. This will give it a more freely swimming action, but also help you lose less fish. The Maxi Goby is designed to imitate the sea trout's most favorite snack, like it says in the name, the gobies or sticklebacks. The Maxi Goby is actually a pattern made from the Mini Goby, developed by Tom Schmidt. The Maxi Goby is made of ABS plastic and is completely lead free. The Maxi Goby is perfect to fish over shallow water, and you can even retrieve it very slowly, and it will go with a very distinguished slowly pattern. You can fish the Maxi Goby with different type of spin stops. If you have a long spin stop, it will wobble through the bottom and the fish will come and grab it. But you can also make some very fast spin stops, so it will go out very fast. You can fish this lure very fast or slowly, but if you make some twitch with the rod tip, it will make some small, attractive swimming patterns. The lure is very good both for sea trout and rainbow trout, or even lake trout. The Maxi Goby comes in several really nice colors, both for sea trout and rainbow trout. If the water is clear, I normally use natural colors like this, but if you have muddy water, I would use lures with a more sharp color. So this long casting Maxi Goby won't let you down.